Pastor Timmy Tope Joshua. In the news again, the British Broadcasting Corporation is poised to release a three-part investigative documentary outlining alleged atrocity and sexual crime attributed to late Pastor Timmy Tope Balogun Joshua, widely known as TB Joshua. The pastor died on 5th June 2021. The BBC interviewed at least 30 former members and the workers of the Synagogue Church of All Nations, where the pastor presided before his passing, as part of investigation of the documentary. The first segment of the documentary is slated for release today. It's January. In a short teaser, victim narrated their ordeal with the pastor. Don't forget that even before the death of the pastor, there were several videos online whereby pastor was accused of molestation and all the rest, which happened between him and his workers in the church. So, and during his lifetime, he pulled all of them away. He pulled all the allegations away, and it's so hard for you to accuse and allege a powerful person like that in the society in Nigeria. So it's always very difficult. So you can, it's always, your word against their own word. So definitely, it won't see the light of the day. If you are a small fry, then, accusing somebody like, Timmy Tope Joshua, you are just going for nothing, So definitely, I think, let's see what the BBC will do. Maybe the BBC will do justice to this. And probably dig more into the fact and try to see if, those workers and the church members also, if they are really lying against Pastor Timmy Tope Joshua, because, we have a saying whereby it says, you never abuse the dead, you never say something wrong about the dead. Let's see how far we're going to go about this interview and the release of this documentary on the abuse, on the alleged abuse of the dead, Pastor Timmy Tope Joshua.
The British Broadcasting Corporation is poised to release a three-part investigative documentary outlining alleged atrocities and sexual crimes attributed to late Pastor Timmy Tope Balogun Joshua, widely known as TB Joshua. The pastor died on June 5th, 2021. The BBC interviewed at least 30 former members and workers of the Synagogue Church of All Nations, where the pastor presided before his passing, as part of the investigation for the documentary. The first segment of the documentary is slated for release today, January 8th. In a short teaser, victims narrated their ordeal with the pastor. Let's take a look before we come back for a discussion.
I will take what he did to me to the grave.
It looked loving, not knowing that behind that was a sadist, a psychopath.
You have no idea of what I went through.
A lot of women were being abused by this man. I had no idea. I thought I was the only one.
You thought you were in the safest place in the world and you were in the most dangerous place.
I didn't know that thing had happened to anybody else.
These are children of 16, 17 years. He kept all of us in slavery. Total, absolute slavery.
All right, this documentary is out. I have actually seen it on YouTube. There are three parts to it. There was a lot of details that went on with this investigation. It is still, ongoing. We've gotten some reports saying they should, people from his ministry saying that people should disregard the story. Some of it may be false. But I mean, this is up to the BBC at this point. I don't know if they are going to be, throwing their repute under the bus for, bringing out such a documentary at this point. I would like to take this story again tomorrow so we can discuss further, because it's a big story. Shall we?
Thank you for watching. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing so you won't miss out any of our latest videos.